status go? Wait, I need to use this. Does it order the follower list by level or age? It's definitely not level, and that's kind of annoying, because I really wish it was by level, but... yeah, I don't know. Wee Lai, I'm glad you can make it. How about a match? Let's go. Clonko and Bob. Let's do it. How much... oh, did I not... I don't think I even bet, but maybe I can't for the first one. Nice one, dude. I'll put it two there. Five? That's a little bit spooky. I'm gonna let him keep his one. I don't want to destroy a one. Like, even if he gets a one combo, it's just a waste. Oh, I don't know what to do with this. I just don't want to get ones. It just feels bad. Thank you. Oh, I appreciate that. I do need to get some things that I can break later, though. Otherwise, he's going to fill up his board before I can do anything. Three. I'll break a three. I think that's okay. Then maybe I shouldn't have, because that would have been a safe thing. He broke my twos. Five. Okay, I will break a five. Six. All right, so that one's safe and fairly low. So yeah, I'm going to leave that. I don't want to break a two. This one's almost safe. I can put that there, I guess. Sure. I'm just hoping he doesn't... I'm not... oh, God. I may have to break his ones. Just so he can't win before I can, like... if he fills up his board before I can fill up mine with, like, some random junk, then that's a big problem. Six. If I break that... I'm gonna break the six. I doubt he's gonna get another five or six. And if he does, we're just in the same position. So not too bad. That is excellent. My four. You may keep your three and I'll get mine. I could play Knucklebones all day. It's me too. It is genuinely a really fun game. Although this guy is destroying me and I'm kind of sad about it. My dude, please. Oh, I won. I have three dice. I have three sixes and I beat him. Okay, I was almost certain that I was dead. Not bad, take this. Tried to win it back, but I don't think I can lose another hand. Alright, we got an unlock. Stream unlock. He just killed himself. See, five further when hits. I don't... actually, maybe there's a... maybe there's a different build type with one of the other, like, fleeces. The dungeons in this game are meh, but Knucklebones and fishing incredible. Yeah. I don't hate the dungeons. I actually quite like it, but... I love the mini-games. They're so good. What? I thought they said he makes insane bets. I can only bet 20. Whatever. We're doing it again. I didn't see what his difficulty level was, though. Didn't check. Dungeons are fun, but they feel like they don't have depth or something, like Isaac or Hades or Gungeon. I think I understand that. Wow. Nice double one combo you got. I'm gonna put a six there. Oh, my six. I needed that six. Alright, at least that's like a safe place to stack things now. Mostly. I'm not breaking a one. I will do this. You may keep your ones. And you know what? I'm almost happy you broke that too. And I will break a six. Difficulty goes anti-clockwise around the enemies, I think. It's not the hardest one, but the middle. You may keep a two as well. If he gets a three, I'm kind of in a bad spot. Otherwise, I think I'm okay. I'm gonna continue breaking sixes. I have to, but even if I had the option, I would still do it. Oh god, now I have to break a one. I'm gonna break it on here. Maybe that was a mistake though, because now it gives him more room to get like a six combo, and I may not be able to do anything about that. That hurts. Now, do I hurt him back by removing his three, or do I just get my combo and stick with it? I probably do that, because he can't do anything about that now. So that's just good stats. I will definitely break a six. And I need to hope I can get to the end of the game before he can remove my stuff again. So just... Okay, yeah. I win. Excellent. Nice try, Clunko. Another somewhat story-driven roguelike that has similar vibe, but is more focused on the roguelike than the overworld. Wait, what do you mean? Hades? Oh, petition for Hades on Tuesdays. I actually don't have the game yet. It's been on my wishlist for a long time, though. I'll look into it. Had, that was fun. Bob says congratulations. Lammy did great, didn't they, Bob? Bob. I'm gonna do it again. Oh, look at all the pings about constructing new buildings. So Shroomy has the highest difficulty and highest bet thing. Yeah, there you, Shroomy. Have my money. I don't mind. This might be the last one, and then I'm gonna go back to the base and see what happens. What do I have to do? Great start? Also great. I'm probably gonna stack it somewhere else, though. Just spread them out a little bit. No, I needed that six. And I do not want a one. Thrilling stream content, not gonna lie. Everyone loves knuckle bones. I don't want ones! Alright. I'm gonna have to leave that slot open for a while, though. Until I find a four, basically. Oh. Alright then. I hope he kills my ones at some point.
No.
Please, come back. Come back and hurt my ones. I'm gonna put a four. No, I need to keep that open in case he does something weird. And if I find another five, then that could like win me the game by itself. That is kind of scary. I can break a six, which is nice. Alright, as long as he doesn't get any high-end stuff. No, that's really bad. Alright, got a combo. We're still ahead, but I need to get three things down before he can kill me. Alright. We're safe? No, 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 no! Wait, is that enough? Is that a tie? Hold on. It's a tie. Shroomy wins! What? That's a scam! But why does it say plus 50? Wait. No, he's taking my money! That is a scam. I'm upset. I am... Oh, and that's why he was talking about playing for hands, because this is the guy who lost his hand. I'm coming back. Give me back my money. I don't need it, but I want it. Shroomy luck? Yeah. I know I said that'd be the last one, but this game is fun and I hate it. I'd hate to end it like that. Gamble on duck bones, please, mods. Up to them. I may come back later and do some. And on the next win. Not bad. I'll remove that five. Maybe I shouldn't have, because 9 isn't a very high stack for it, but... You know, let's just keep removing his stuff. I'm okay with that. Well, that just put us in the same place. No! Shroomy, why? Oh my god. He's too good. Please. Can you stop breaking all of my stuff? Keep your ones. I'm not removing ones so you can put even scarier stuff down. Oh. No fours. If he hits a four, the game is rigged. I'm just gonna put it there. Doesn't really matter yet. There's a chance he can win if he gets like a five. Excellent. Safe. I got my money back. And it does say plus 50. But it said plus 50 last time and he took all my money, so... Who knows? Knucklebone's like the perfect gamber opportunity. I just love minigames like this. Alright. I'll be back. Before the end of the stream, we will do more of that. I also want to know if there are any more of these, like, snail statues, because I have a lot of the shells. I don't know if I have anything to buy. Maybe some of the shops have reset, so I can buy some more stuff. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff to buy. Alright. Just, like, spam click through it. Don't really care, I just need to spend my money. Or someone leaves with it all. Kajitsu. That brings back memories. I used to love that. Wait, WTF is this? You had your Switch stolen and this is spoilers for you? You had your Switch stolen? Reese, how does that happen? Just get this. When killed, resurrect with a heart. Dead enemy bodies explode, damaging other enemies. Do they damage me? I like the sound of that one. I may get the middle one as well, but I don't think it's as amazing. But I would like to unlock, like, everything, so... I'm not just gonna leave it. Alright, let's go. Kajitsu was the best. I used to have the physical cards. Because I remember when you got the packs and... the tins of them and stuff. Also, people are dying. You could get, like, the... you get more cards, like, in-game. So I used to get those a lot as a kid. Let's see, what's been happening? Who's dead? Where is he? Do we have enough graves? Oh yeah, we got plenty left. Never got any much but purples. I only got the cards, I think. So it's that quest. Oh no, there's two. Aku's back! Oh my god, he's still got the glowing eyes. First thing he does, goes to laugh at the people in prison. Whoa. You guys upset? Am I even re-educating? I guess I already did that. Resurrecting is so funny. There's just too many people. And we still need more beds! What is happening? Are they broken? Do I actually just need to build more beds? Alright, more beds. I will start improving them too, I think. Get some in there too. I wish I had like moved all of these down, because now I can't fit higher beds. Or lower beds, sorry. Alright, look, we have plenty of money. Do that. We need gold for the palace thing. I'm not sure what we need to get the medbay upgraded though. If that was the other thing I needed. I know I only put four things in there, but I don't care. We don't need it. What do we need, though? Still can't upgrade the scarecrow. I need to get wood. No, I said... now I need gold. Okay. I don't have enough. It says 55 beds, 40 followers. Wait, is that not what the sleep thing is at the top? And how do you know how many beds I have? I thought all the things in the top middle are, like, how many things I need. Can you just kill followers, like, without ritual, etc.? I've seen a clip of someone doing that, but I think I had to choose it. Like, I think it was one of the upgrade paths that I avoided. I don't think I can do it. So, Robodog, you're looking old. Go to bed. So, where are all our miners? They were just, like, building. Build beds and it's in the down middle. I'm confused. Oh, I see. Whatever. We're future proofing. Alright. I'm just gonna give this to them. They can put it all in. Fill this up as well. I have too much. Okay, so that's all fine. We do need food. And I don't have many options for that, actually. Like, I'm kind of running out. Maybe I should go fishing or something. There we go. Okay. I wouldn't think you need more beds since people are dropping like flies. True, but I'm trying to keep them alive. And so are you guys. You keep reviving everyone. And I'm 100% on board with that. Alright, I can never remember if there's like other things I said I'd do. Maybe make some paths? I said I liked this one. But I don't really know how it looks. There you go. Let's make this a little more colorful. Whatever. It can be bulky. I don't care. That is disgusting looking. I love it. I'm waiting till morning, then I'm gonna, like, do a sermon, resurrect people. I don't know. I hope people don't mind me, like, rolling on top of them while they sleep. Totally said you'd pay your favorite follower, Robot Dog. You're sleeping. I wouldn't do that. I assume you're sleeping. I don't know where you are. I don't know where anyone is. So, this is gonna take too long. Let's just, like, go for a crusade. Crusade time. Wait, it's food first, maybe? There's still a lot of things going on. Someone's starving. But I did already make food, and I don't have stuff to make more food. Good stuff, anyway. Fishing. I can do some fishing. I'm gonna go on a crusade first. Whatever, I'm going in. I can't. If I do everything every day, I'll get nothing done. Alright, vampiric sword. I don't care about the vampiric thing, but I do kind of like swords. They attack fast enough, and Divine Blast, really not a fan of that one. Night is almost over, to be fair. It felt like it was taking off. I swear that bomb sound came from, like, really far on my right for some reason. Also, we got a free card. An extra half heart. Don't really care about that. Obviously not terrible, but... and actually pretty good with Vampiric Sword, but I don't want to be taking damage. I need, like, damage ups and... Yeah. What's just that, really? That did nothing. Stop shooting me. These things are annoying. Okay. Yeah, I really hate my current curse. It's like, it's not good for damage. And that's really all I care about. Like, invincibility is cool. Damage is really cool. Whatever this is just kind of sucks. And of course I got hit because I didn't actually stun them. That's your cue to leave again. Alright, mate. I'm sorry for scaring you off. Let's take these as well. I don't know if I get stuff from those. Another good chest? Another card! Oh my god, this is amazing already. Receive 10 fervor when hit. I don't want to take damage. This is not good. Oh well. Again, this isn't the final one, so it doesn't need to be a good run, to be fair. I don't even know. I'm gonna take this. I don't think either was very good, but I think that's fine. What have you got? Attack rate increase, very nice. And 10% chance to deal a critical hit. I still don't know. Okay, there's probably some calculation you can do here on which would be better. Like, the one on the left, I'm just going to call, like, a 25% increase in damage. The one on the right is, what, a 10% chance? That's probably, like, a 20% damage increase. If it's, like, 2x damage. Because it's, like, times 2 times 0.1. So I think this is still better. And it's, like, consistent. Look at the predictions. The bets are insane. All right, but you guys get no sound while I'm doing it. Three. Wait, can you even bet three? Wait, I thought 10 was the minimum. Mathematically, left one is better. Right is only times 1.1. Times 1.1? Really? Is a crit like... I don't know. I may have got my math wrong anyway, but of course. I may have got it wrong anyway, but I thought it was times 2. Another old age death. This sucks. Every time someone dies, someone else seems to get the terrified of death trait. I've already been to all the rooms. Let's just leave, I guess. Alright, so I could get more people, but that seems bad. There is a card this way. And I can buy a follower, sure. 10% chance of dealing 100% more damage. Ah, fair enough then. 100% off. Is this the second time I've had this? Why are they even for sale if it can go that low? Oh, and goodnight, Kalu. Sorry, I missed it. Hope you sleep well. Thanks for the help today. Alright, I'm breaking some of this stuff. And then, yeah, let's go the left way. There are no new people to add. Yeah, not in chat. It's so sad. Although it's kind of cool that we kind of capped out there. We have everyone we need. It's just sad that I sacrificed a few people and they can't come back. The people I gave to the gold guy, I can't retrieve. They don't get another chance. Okay. I'm stuck on the rock, but that's fine. Bad chest, but that's also fine. Are these all combat rooms? They all have the same sign, I think. Oh, this isn't. Sell a sword. Collect fervor. Collected fervor will also increase your divine inspiration bar. Collected fervor will also increase your divine inspiration bar. Gold crown. A sacred projectile will possess nearby enemies. No, I don't like that. I'll take the axe. I kind of like axes. I don't need the vampiric sword, even though I do have some synergy with it, with the times 2 healing. I think it'll be okay. I'd rather heavy hits. You know, you should get a strong weapon. What do you mean? Keenoe didn't see. Didn't see what? Also, that is double healing, I think. Doesn't know. Guys, it's hard to tell when stuff happens. Is it in this room? I don't know what's happening, guys. We made your next enemies much harder. Oh. You made it sound like I, like, missed something. But it hasn't happened yet. Okay. Well, now I'm ready. Oh, no. A stronger enemy. Want a closer look at the finest antiques in the land of the old faith? That's right, as long as me. Oh, it's a ship, dude. Ships are floating. Palimbo's open for business. If this wets you, whistle, come down to the sanctuary. Or me sanctuary. Plenty of fine, legally acquired goods, har har. It's actually a new place. I thought it was just going to be in the lighthouse area. That's kind of cool. He has four arms. Yeah, twice as many arms to hit me with. Very strong. Alright, definitely seeing that guy soon. I don't know what these guys are. Oh. They all just died anyway. Guys, your extra strong thing is called sacrifice because this guy came. Calamar. Seems you cannot be stopped by disease or hunger, and he sends you back from death stronger each time. Please know it was not my idea to cast out the Red Crown. The other bishops, my siblings, the blame lies with them. You will not find my temple. I'll be safe. Safe there. Yes, I'll be safe. It's more fun to be evil than to be nice to Keenoe. Look, do your worst. I don't want my my boss runs to get destroyed, but these ones, literally no hard feelings. And honestly, you can do nasty things with boss runs too, but I just won't be as into it. It's actually a card dude, not just... Yeah, okay. Immune to poison or increased curse attack damage to 1.5%. I'm taking that, but I don't have a good curse at the moment. And I can't even buy that. Oh. Alright, let's got some grass. I prefer being nice at spawn though, because we can resurrect people with just funny. Completely agree. Alright, what is this? I think it's the same thing every time then. So every time I go to this, although I do get the flowers, which is kind of cool. Alright, let's go. Boss time. Or maybe a couple of rooms before the boss. Can't really remember how it works. I get thrown off every time. Get these bones. These seem like stronger enemies too. Oh, I didn't know they were going for a second hit. This didn't get me. It's so tanky. Alright, cool. And I got a better reward for us. Thank you. And it's Neptune's curse. I don't need my enemies to drop fish. I can get those myself. If I had time. I want to do some fishing today. Now people are starving as well. Oh, that, yep, I knew that hit me. Also, I think I hit those projectiles. Okay. Well, either way, it doesn't really matter. Can't hit use one of those. It actually does stun them for quite a while. So it probably sucks against the boss, but I imagine there's some value in there. So I don't really need to worry about. What is this room? What is this room? Oh. Okay. That was freaky. What is this? Oath of the Crown. Devastating melee attack, but also the chance to possess impacted enemies. No. Necromantic Axe. When slaying a foe, chance to summon a ghost that will attack nearby enemies. Yes. Let's do that. Cycle. Of people not starving in my cult. True. Like, we always have faith, and it's not that hard to keep on top of the cleaning, so starving is the bigger issue. Also, I think that might be the boss room, so let's go to what I assume is the item room. Or at least a path to one. Green poison, or chance for critical hits, sure. And look, we have so much money, I'm spending it. There's no reason not to. Work done, and Keenoe has been... You know it's been watched so I can head to sleep. See you later, number. Glad you did your stuff. And also, three times more fervor. That sounds incredible. Even if I don't love my current ability. Alright. Let's go then. Hello. Beelzebub. Guy is weak. So very weak. Anything else to break? There's not much in here, to be honest. Alright. Guess I'll save him. Let's take a small gift. We don't need the rest. The rest is effort. A small gift is actually something you can give someone. And, yeah, we still can't get in there. One more thing, I think. Alright, time to check out my cult then, because something's going on. I have some insane range with that axe.
I know.
I feel like axe is my favorite weapon at the moment, because it's not that slow. It's not that slow, and it hits, like, really hard. You know, still hasn't done brainwashing. It's because they don't like it. I haven't tried it, but I'm pretty sure I got the thing that, like, gives me a debuff if I ever use that. Oh, fine. Oh, let me get to the body, please. The body. The body. The body? Fine, what do you want? A to get together with a splendid dinner. Just throw us a feast. Yes, that I can do. Now I can get rid of the body. Oh. Hello? Did my game crash? Is the stream okay? Oh no, the game froze. That's really bad. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to restart then. Yeah, it closed, okay. Why did it do that? Too much poop? Is that what happened? Did you make everyone poop at the same time and it killed the game? Oh no! That is so funny. I actually can't believe you killed my game with that. Oh, okay, so there are massive downsides to having so many people. Alright, let's see. Let's see where it's saved at. I'm not sure how I'm gonna tell. If I load it into the game, there's just poop everywhere. What is this? Robot dog? I have no idea where I'm at in the game. Alright, let's do some of this though. Yeah, I have no idea when the last save was. Like, does it autosave or do I have to save? It's kind of worrying now. Either way, let's do a feast because these guys need it. Everyone seemed very hungry. And Jay, welcome back. You missed it. They crashed my game. They had a redeem thing that made all of my cult members poop at the same time, and it crashed my game. All right. Wait, do I have enough to revive someone? That's something I should be keeping an eye on. I do, excellent. Blame your dad, he made you go. I don't blame anyone for anything. All right, how many dead people do we have? Let's see, a dead robot dog there. We're taking C-Boss though. Is he the highest level and he's 83? 83 years old? Very dedicated clan member. Should have broken his beds. That would also be terrible. Also, I was about to complain about Oh no, this is the same person that just died, right? Someone clean up the vomit. I think it saved, honestly. I think we're fine. Stop it. Stop grumbling. You think you're the highest level too? You might be one of them. I wonder if there's a level cap. Oh, we didn't actually get the one on the left. So we need another day for those two. Can I clean this while someone's inside? Yes. Alright. Also, Robot Dog, why are you sleeping there? What is happening? Alright, I'll do a follower raffle, but I don't know if we have anyone left. Let's see. Anyone in chat, if you're not already in the cults, you may click on your screens now if you're on PC. You can join. Oh, there we go. We had someone. Follow the truest orb. Truest orb. Wow. Okay. I still can't believe it. I still can't believe that the game crashed because of you guys. I was like so worried. I thought I had done something. It's just like, nope, you guys just redeemed something. Redeemed a meme. I wonder why though. I didn't think this game would be that intense, but it has had struggles with other things before. Alright, let's try and get some of this gone. Before everyone gets upset. What? What's wrong with you? Go to jail. Re-educates. You think they had destructive results? Said not after I already entered, sorry. Wait, am I missing it? We have another person. Alright. Follower raffle. Again, I don't know if we have many people. We do. Alright, I'll give it another couple of seconds, but... the last couple of times I did this, not including the one just now, and it's Dan... Wait. Dante Destroyer? Dante Destroyer. Yeah, the last couple of times I did this, we had literally no one. Like, we reached the cap. Like, we went from, like, 5 to 4 to 3 to 2 to 1, and then there was, like, no one for a couple. So I was like, I thought we, like, maxed out chat. Anyway, welcome to the Cult Destroyer. You may be a tree chopper, because we have a ton of those things. Or we did, now most of them are broken. Go to bed. Go to bed. We need to upgrade things again. Let's just get bone decorations. I don't think it really matters anymore. That better be in the first Keenoe clip compilation. I've been thinking about... Because I've always thought about making like a clip channel, but I don't know what I'd post to it. It is hilarious, though. Sadly, it's more like hilarious in the idea of it than it is... How do I tell him to sleep? There we go. It's more hilarious in, like, what happened than, like, what happened visually, because, you know. It's not like we actually got to see the poop appear for, like, a fraction of a second and then it crashed. It just crashed. Alright, do we need to fix anything else? Everyone's going to bed. We do need to fix some. Alright. Why are you sleeping here? I think I'm going to do money for the rest, because I do need a lot of this for the gold place. But I'm going to move around. I'm going to go to some of the other locations and see if I can buy anything from the shops. Wait, no, I travel with this. That's right. You saw everyone looking like they were about to throw up. I missed that. Oh, and I need to visit the docks as well, whatever it's called. Okay, sold out. Fine. Sold out as well. I can buy these. Another thing for a flag. I need to check that clip later though. After the stream, I'm gonna check it. Wait, there's a notification on the sidebar too. I'll definitely have to check it. You're just waiting to die so I can spam Keenoe to resurrect you. You do kind of look like you're on your way out. And wait, Redless! Thank you very much for the double prime. Twice as appreciated as usual. And there's the other one, thank you. What is wrong with Twitch at the moment? Why does it do that? Twice? I know. Still have no idea what that's about. Because it doesn't even happen to all of them. Alright, let's go to the new... Wait. So these guys wanted something, but I don't know what it was. Okay, I've already done it, apparently. As I swore, here's our offering return. Praise the Lamb, oh Lamb of Lights. Ah, he wanted my gems. And we have, like, an axolotl thing now. Awesome. Let's, harvest this thing. Like, a tiny amount of faith. Whatever it's called. I'm not listening to his song, though. I'm out. Let's go. I'm gonna check the new area. There we go. Very primey. Smuggler's Sanctuary. Hello. Oh, look at the fish. You, listen, Mutton Chop. You owe me a ship.
What?
The bishops are nasty pieces of work, but they do a good enough job of keeping the waterways open and trade flowing around it. With you going around killing them, it opens the gates to all sorts of monstrous beasts to start sinking my stock. Scary things they be, with gnashing teeth and odoriferous stinks and a face that could curdle milk. What an insult. Just like me mother-in-law. Arr.
Come on, D.
You best be making this right. Each time a bishop dies, a nasty beast called a witness takes his place.
Yeehaw.
Luckily for ye Plimbo Nose folk. Wait. Those folk will pay a pretty penny for the eye of a witness. You get me their eyes, I buy a new boat, and we'll call it square. All you need to do is return to places you've killed a bishop. Defeat the ferocious beast that has emerged and bring me their eyes, simple enough. Do I have any of those? I do, I have an eye.
Love you. Little boo.
And then I assume he's going to give me one of the pieces. You say these creatures have seen all there is to see and sit in the silent judgment for millennia. Slay me, mother-in-law. Yeah, take this, man, of my travels. Needs naught to me, but a crown bearer might have some use for it. Three more to go. Of course. You just realize you mistyped this character. Wait, which one? Follower or the truest orb? Oh no! I didn't see it either. 20% off. It's expensive, but like, we have all the money. Also, we already had something that looked kind of like that. Yeah. The one next to it is similar. Also, why did Sap what they did mean? What does that mean? Yeah, I'm just gonna buy everything. Also, that thing in the back, I'm hoping I can actually do something with that now. Every time I've seen those, I couldn't interact with it. Or it said it was like sold out. No, I can buy a follower form. I love the little crab running around. Okay, I'm not sure what that is, but I like it. I can buy more. Keep going. Wait, has there been another update today? Is that what you mean? Elephant? Lovely. I'm gonna keep buying these. Why do they do the sap paying you dirty? Yeah. An alligator thing. Just give me everything. I have all the money. I'll do it this way. Oh, it's because it's mobile. Maybe. I don't know what that is. A hippo, I guess? How many of these can I buy? This just lets me go crazy with it. No idea what that was. Didn't have time. Sold out. Okay, we've done it. Now, buying cards. And I can afford everything. When killing an enemy, 10% chance of healing. 10% chance every time you kill an enemy. That sounds incredible. Like, if you have HP to heal, then that might make you, like, immortal. That sounds really good. Alright, drop Black Icor when you roll. 10 second cooldown. Eh. Don't care so much about that one, honestly. Kill the crab. I don't think I can attack. What is this? Drop something explosive when you roll. Don't really care about that, but it kind of depends on how much damage it does. But either way, it'd be hard to hit, I think. Alright, is there anything else I can do here? Wait. Can I do anything here? There's no way there's no interaction here. Like, look at this. Wait, wait. You've died? I didn't see. I'm not looking at that. I don't have any eyes of the witness. I've already done everything there. I can't catch it. I got the crab. I see the snail. Wait. There must be a snail in every area. And I just haven't seen them. It has to be. Okay. I'm looking for snails. Oh. Let me leave. Okay, so we've done Rat Owl's place and that one. Where would a snail be in the docks? There's a fish shrine thing here. I'll have an eye out. There it is! They are. They're in every area. They're just hidden. And I can continue buying things, apparently. You know what must be done. I don't know if it's off cooldown yet, but I will, don't worry. Sadly, I didn't actually see you die. Not that I wanted to see you die, of course. Okay, well, that's like everything I want to do here, I suppose. Unless I can do anything there. Alright, next place. Let's go to Goldland. I want to see one there. And if I can buy anything else. Alright, snails. I can buy something. I don't have enough money, never mind. Is there any, like, golden snails around? What's that? Peer into the darkness. Oh wait, he was at the dogs. Little lamb, we meet again. A beautiful night, is it not? Does your cult flourish? Are they devout? Are they strong? Well, you know what they say. The best thing a follower can do is follow. Say, how about another deal? I'm afraid the hunting tonight is sparse. Too many predators, not enough prey. If you give to me one of your loyal followers, I'll give you something in return. Do you agree? Sure thing, dude. Anyone want to get given? Let's find a low-level person. Wait, where's Keenoe? Where are you, Keenoe? There you are. See you later. Oh. Another satisfying deal. Here, take this. Now, excuse me, I'm famished. I got a piece. Hey, we got another thing. Nice. We needed an end to the Mayok. The Mayok will continue. What I need is to find the, So what is this? Oh, I can buy devotion, right? Sure. I'll get some. Does anyone see a snail? There is! Yes! Okay, great. Wait. I sold out. Okay. To the mushroom place. We've almost got them all. I have one shell left, and I assume this is the last place to put one. I'm just gonna, like, hug all the sides, I guess. There are things to be buying, though. Here into the darkness. He's back. Little lamb. Your kind are not usually so fond of the dark, but I suppose you are unlike the rest. How fare your followers? Do they love you? Do they fear you? The nights are getting longer. The monsters grow more fierce. Tell me, how does another deal sound? I promise to make it worth your while. I have something of great value, something that is one of a kind. No matter how hard you look, you'll not find this item again. And all I want is, well, in return is, well, it's nothing really, nothing at all. A simple choice, two measly followers. If that causes you any ease, how about half of a heart from the great leader themselves? A fair equivalent, I think. Come now, a great leader must make sacrifices. Two pathetic little followers are a pound of your own flesh. Sure. You can have followers. I'm not giving you my HP. Alright. Give him M and May. No, we need them. I'm giving them, like... I don't even know. I mean, Powerfly, maybe? Powerfly and Switz? They're level 1. And they're kind of old. Maybe Powerfly... That's only 1, though. I thought I'd get to select 2. Oh, your ult! Good point. Hold on. I'm not sure if I just went past one, but I'll try and find another one. Follower or the truest orb. Yeah, that one has to go. And he's old, too. There we go. Sorry, friends. You're a pragmatic sort. That's what I enjoy about you, little lamb. Yeah, as promised. Now I must take my leave. I have dinner plans. He said it was one of a kind. I've had, like, 5 of those top pieces. Buy these since I'm here. But I do need to find the snail, because I'm sure something will happen once I get the last one. 50 of a kind. He was definitely lying. Hey, we've got all 7. Now it looks kind of cool as well. You got a Halloween decoration. I need to think about, like, what I'm doing for Halloween too. If I'm going to play any, like, spooky games or spookier games. Maybe the snail's on this side, and it is. Alright, last one, hopefully. It gave me a thing. And we have a snail now! Yes. Oh, yeah. Excellent. And, yeah, there's, like, nothing else to do here. Alright, let's go back to my people. Come to my Halloween party. That's what you're doing for Halloween. You're having a Halloween party? I don't think I've ever been to one. Oh my god. Everyone's being disgusting. Why does everyone have to throw up on a dead person anyway? Just leave. Okay. Into the pits. We only have like one more spot for it, I think. I'll try and revive you though, Robot Dog. Don't worry. Hinder, hinder. What's happening? Is it gonna be poop again? I'm scared. All beds be broken. Oh my god. Except for these ones. These ones are safe. Look at the destruction. Oh my god. I need to build these before nighttime comes. No. No, Firefly. Get someone else to do your quest. I'm building beds. Fine. 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 What is it? Warrior's leader. Some elders have been cast from their cults. Yeah, sure. Alright. I'm not gonna get them yet, though. I have to wait. Wait. Can I build better beds on top of these while they're broken? Because maybe that's like a speed increase. Let's get that. Some more wood, maybe. Probably more gold, though. I think that's what I need for most things. Alright, so what's the... Yeah, I need gold and wood for these. And I can build them on broken ones. Alright, cool. sure. Have some inspiration. Revenge for all the sacrifices. I barely sacrificed anyone. I'm a very merciful cult leader. Alright, go to one of the few beds that we have, I hope. And this. Let's just unlock things. We're getting close to having everything. Making a lot of progress. Okay, looking good. I'm gonna bring everyone in for a sermon, because I don't think I've done that. They're not enough. Wait, what's happening? It said there's not enough beds for my followers, so I lost a load of faith, but it's not even bedtime yet. I have half a day to fix their beds. I know. So why are they upset now? Alright. What do I have? I can get another fleece. Draw 4 tarot cards at the start of the run, but none can be drawn after. It just sounds bad. All hearts will be replaced by 1.5 times the amount of blue hearts. That one doesn't sound terrible, to be fair. Gain a disease heart every time a tarot card is drawn, but 100% items will be lost if killed. That doesn't sound terrible either. I'm gonna take that, but I think I keep my current one. You'd be upset if someone destroyed your home. Probably, yeah. Rituals. Can I bring anyone back? I don't have the bones. We need to go on a crusade. Actually, we need to make a thing so everyone else can go on crusades. How much are those? And where are they? These, the missionaries. I don't think I've already made one. So let's stick one of these here. See if I can upgrade it too. I cannot. I need wood. No one's working on it. Who can I get on this? Let's get some new people in. Alright, do we have people for a raffle? I'll start a raffle. See if there's anyone left. There is! We have one. Nissen! Nissen Spider, welcome. Enjoy. You're going to be one of my refiners, I think. You can only get a max of one diseased heart, so it's not that great. You mean total? Like, it only triggers once? Or... Because, I mean, you'd have to take damage to get the others anyway, so it kind of makes sense that you're not, like, gaining a ton of health. You're just, like, replenishing health lost, maybe? Also, wasn't I meant to get 2 people? Oh, I don't know. I also don't even know if I assigned him something. I can't assign him anything because he's old. Alright. Let's fix beds. It didn't show up. Is that main? Who died? No, that's Sam's. No. No, it is main. Yeah. Main, I'm sorry. You deserve better than this. I don't think we even have a grave. We do. One left. The last grave. Let's get some people out of jail as well. Because we might need the room soon. He's not going to fix all the beds, is he? I'll try, but no promises. I don't know. It's a big investment. And honestly, you guys did this. Like, you just destroyed your own beds. Alright. I could send Quinn... No. I could send Quinn to the, like, medical place, maybe. There are so many notifications on the left side. Quick. Fix the beds. I don't know how long I have. I have a while. Like a fifth of a day, maybe? This is why you wanted to help. Sure you did. What were the other options? Because I will take every resurrection you guys will give me. Like, it's not good, but it's funny. Everyone's just too old. If only there was an upgrade that, like, let people get older. I guess... I don't know, that sounds... Like, look at all these old people! What sort of cult is this? It's like Florida. I think it was kill someone, break all beds, or lose faith. Oh. Those are kind of interesting options. It's a retirement home. Keenoe's retirement home. This wasn't the idea I had, but honestly, it's pretty accurate. So I can make some grass food, maybe. I could probably do that. A lot of faith stuff. No, they're all going to bed, which isn't ready yet. Wait, let me make some more beds. Actually, wait, did I fix them all? I guess I did. Oh, there's some down here. But we don't need this many. These are just in case. If it was poop instead of lose faith. I wanted to kill someone, not gonna lie. It's kind of fair enough. Alright. I'm seeing a lot of decent stuff cooking there. I can't... Is that the only one I can do? Is it because all the other ones are occupied? But they're not. I don't know why I could only do that one. Okay. Also, I don't think I ever re-educated this person. I had, like, other things to do. Yeah, I don't think that's done, though. Yeah. Shame. Alright, I'm gonna make a couple more graves, because we may need them. Body pits, whatever we're calling them. I love this is where we keep the prison as well. Like, we got the prison between the outhouse and a bunch of graves. Okay, let's make some food for when people wake up, even if it's just grass. Good. Oh, wait. Whatever, they can have a minced follow meat. I don't mind if they lose a bit of faith. They'll get it back. There we go. Oh, my stuff. Gone. Oh. I got an achievement. Cannibal. Lovely. Alright. Let's maybe sell some stuff for some money. I don't know how much... I don't know if this is actually worth it. Probably shouldn't do that too much. That one had gold on it for some reason. Day 64. We're getting, like, late into this. Keenoe has so much poop. WTF. Yeah, I haven't really been putting it in the fertilizer thing, but they don't have seeds. Alright, I'll go buy some seeds, I guess. And I still don't have money to do any of the rituals. The bones. Tiger's died. Where is he? Or did he reach old age? I think he just reached old age. Okay. I'm gonna buy seeds, and I'm gonna dump a load of stuff. Hello. I would like to buy lots of everything. Alright. I would also like to purchase your person. If you had prisoners who were murderers, you'd have the killers sat next to the dead bodies all day. Can they murder each other? Is that a thing? Also, all my mines are like running dry. And I'm leaving that person there. I'm not taking them yet. Alright, so what do I need to do? I had something in my head and now I can't remember what it is. We have so much HP as well. Where is this coming from? I think it's time for a crusade, honestly. Like, I feel like we're very set up for it. Oh, right, this. Okay, cool. Re-educate the last one again. Does it reset every day, or is it like a 24-hour cycle from the last time I did it? Because that matters. Also, I can't remember who died. More starting hearts. Interesting. That's a maybe. Probably not that one, though. Explosion damage is so high level. You know, sure. Let's have an explosion damage one. And try and aim for explosion stuff. Okay, that's another explosion damage. Can't use that. More damage dealt. Is that the same I was using last time, though? I don't think so, but I don't think I have another one. Oh, here's one. Yeah, Darth. Cool, cool. Day, I assume. Okay, I'll be back and I'll go check that in a second then. After I get the last one here. I need a fervor. Yeah, there we go. Big fervor from M. I thought the game was about to crash, like the sound cut out very quickly. And you're right, I can't do it again. Alright, Kalu. You can go free again. Just act nicer, please. Why is hydrate unavailable? Because I might miss it, mostly. Never sleep. Never sleep. Okay. But thank you for the reminder. I am now hydrated a little bit. Alright, they may be hungry. I'll maybe make some more grass. That's enough. I'll keep one behind. They can have that. I'm going on another crusade. We need it. And this might be the second last boss. Because I imagine we have to fight the actual one who waits below as well. I don't know any spoilers or anything, but the fact that there's a fifth door, and I think somewhere it shows like out of five instead of out of four. Anyway, be gone, beast. Find satisfaction elsewhere. You will not cross the threshold of my temple. I think I will. I'm pretty sure I will. I don't know why I find it so funny when Destructo pays for the free highlights by feeding the void three times. Right. Merciless Axe. Chance to deal a critical hit when striking enemies. I love it. That is a great weapon to start with. This is also a great power. If I had more further stuff, then it'd be amazing, but it's already great. What is happening? Everything's scaring me. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't smart. Doesn't matter. Getting hit on the first room, not a problem. Getting hit on like the 10th room after not taking any damage, that would be annoying. Oh my god. Does this include... Do these things count as explosion damage? Like their explosions? Or is it just my ones? So many skeletons on sticks. I guess on ropes, because I assume we're meant to be underwater. That's like the style they're going for. Also, I seem to be able to like... Look, I can attack faster if I do it like this. Instead of just like attacking one after the other, if I like roll an attack, then I can attack even quicker. That's kind of nice. I'll try and use that. a item room. Alright, we need good things. This may be the run where I try and kill the boss. Okay, fervor will replenish, or when killed, resurrect with a thing. I'm not intending to die, and extra fervor sounds amazing. Alright, cheap offering as well. Hopefully that doesn't affect the value of the cards it shows me. In hearts or attack rate increase. Oh, huge. And it's upgrade as well. Blueberry dies. I actually don't know what would be faster now then. No, I think just spamming is faster now. Just as I say that. That is an amazing upgrade though. I love the invincibility one. Although, I'm pretty sure that other one that stunned them also makes me invincible when I use it. I'm just gonna use it now. Yeah, that was... that was a room. Remember that I didn't like axes at first? I do. I remember I didn't like axes, and then I picked up a warhammer, or just a hammer, and hated that way more. Oh, you're deciding my fate. It's so good. What is this? I received a tarot card. Chat, I love you. Thank you. Increase movement speed. Interesting. I'm for that. Thank you for being so kind. Really appreciate that. Instead of like, I don't know. I don't even know what you would have done. Tried to kill me, maybe. I don't know what this is. That's like, hearts don't appear, but... something else to- hearts don't appear, but cards do. We're going that way. I think that's what that is. Give me some meat. Thank you. I'm killing all your friends. Oh, no. Don't you dare touch my love. I'm sorry. I'll try and break everything without touching that. Giant snail. There you go. Got some bones. I'm out. Tarot time. Money. How cheap are you? Very cheap. Welcome to the cult. My god. I wonder what the like upper limit is, because there's got to be a point where it's just not feasible to sustain so many people. And I feel like I'd probably hit it, but, you know. I'd be interested in seeing. Alright. Oh no, we just get a heart. Lose red hearts, gain tarot cards. Sure. Black eye call when I roll every 5 seconds. Seems really good, especially because it's an upgraded card. Well, like, not amazing, but it exists. I thought that was going to be like, because the last time I saw one of those rooms, it was something like, chests no longer drop blank, and instead they drop blank. So I thought it was like, they won't drop hearts anymore, they'll drop cards. But I'll still take that. See, you appreciate us more after some bad luck. What bad luck? And I just one shot that guy. I appreciate the help, because this is going to be an important run. I'm hoping, anyway. Like, it's going to be like the second last boss. And look at the damage. I'll kill these spiders, I don't care. God. Obliterated. This is... I'm kind of steamrolling at the moment. I'm afraid I'm going to get hit by something and lose half my damage, but it's beautiful. Hey. Happy to see you. Increase curse attack damage by that. We're not using it for damage. So maybe I go for Nature's Boon. Because I'm probably... I could do this and like maybe I swap it out later. But I don't think I do. I think I just go for this. Kind of a waste of a card thing either way, to be honest. Wonder what happens if I kill the snail. I feel like I've tried. Maybe it just like keeps interrupting me. Because I've been in that room before, because I think that was the first room where I saw it, and it appeared in my other games, you know? Oh, that's my thing. I got so confused, I tried to attack my little... my demons. Also, do I have two of them? Did I forget to bring one? Oh, no. I might have. What do you got for me? No, I don't need any of these. I'll take this just so I can sell it again. Alright, let's go. Question mark, circle, sure. Either works. Hello. Wait, it's like a... Is it boss? Alright, let's kill it.
So quick. The damage is insane.
Okay. Excellent. Obviously don't need the hearts. Boss time. Oh, I think there's a few rooms before it, maybe. Yeah. The other one just explodes, I guess. God, those. Alright. Again, just stomping through these rooms. Times 200% damage bonus. Oh, you know, a plus 200% damage bonus, so like 300%. We're like 3 times damage at the moment. And a, like, attack speed up from the first card we got, so... Nice stuff. I don't want to replace anything. I love my kit at the moment. No, I won't. I will take them so I can recycle them, but I like my current stuff. I don't care if they're higher level. Invincibility paired with, like, this weapon is just too nice. If you get hit and lose that damage modifier, it's gonna be so sad. I know. I'll do my best not to. But yeah, the range on this is crazy. Yeah, give me the chest. It doesn't seem right, because I am hitting things, like, way further than where the animation goes. Also, I feel like that's an item room up there, so let's head back a bit. Yeah, give me the goods. 10% chance of negating that, or overall weapon damage increased by 1.2. These are both amazing, but I'm going for extra damage. I need to see it. Alright, what about you, though? Just pay to win. Just buy extra cards whenever you need them. 10% chance to deal a critical hit. We already have crit chance with this weapon, but that is definitely what I'm going for if I can get a higher crit chance. I'm in favor of both. We'll just explode. Oh no, I do have 3 things. One of them just explodes. That's what's been happening. Okay. Alright, let's make sure I have that. Look at that grass, it didn't break. Okay. It's just one-shotting everything. I'll take that hard, hold on. It's so good. It got like 4 times damage. Alright, let's see how fast I can kill this. I want to see. This could be an insane boss fight. Someone else died. I can't even. Everyone's dying. And now people are starving. Not many bones to break here. Alright. I'm gonna play it safe. I'm not gonna like reach in to try and kill one. Do it. Insignificant critter, you will learn your place. You do not understand, lamb. Heed my warning and stay away. Alright. So, I don't know this guy's attack patterns at all, so there is a chance I will take damage very early. Unless I just hide from him the whole time. But I kind of want to get in close with him. That is freaky looking. Look at that! Look at the damage! Oh, okay. I don't even have my modifier anymore. I'm trying to use my invincibility. Yeah. We lost the damage multiplier, and I still just stomped him by tanking it. And I only had to get hit like twice. Alright, here we go. That was kind of easy. I know, I didn't need to do anything. I just ran at him and spammed my attack button. Yeah, we need these bones. We need to resurrect people. Either way, though, you can see why I like these this place. Alright, thank you for the goods. I would like to... Did I already claim the hearts? I guess I must have. Yeah. I don't see it anyway. Let's go! Is technically the same crusade? I guess I'm keeping the protection up. I can't even see it. I don't know what it is, but... That was a good crusade. We got a lot. Oh, and here we go. Kalamar was always a coward. This land is a better place now. His pathetic, sniveling carcass is nothing more than a mound of rotting flesh. Soon I shall be freed, and the world remade in my image. All will pledge themselves to the cults. All will bow to my name. The time has come to free me. You shall have the honor of returning the Red Crown to its true bearer. I admit, you have won it almost as well as I could have myself. You sacrificed 6 followers to strengthen the cult, to strengthen us. I didn't know he was keeping track. Your appetite for death is something I can admire, Vessel. But the crown is mine, and none are worthy, none other than I. You shall lay down your life and return to me what is mine. After millennia, all may bask in my glory once more. But it cannot be done here. The final gate awaits. Hurry now, the time is at hand. Well, I'm starting to see why I'm probably going to fight this guy. Suffering shall turn to triumph. That which did perish shall now pray. You like you killed far more people than 6? I think it means the sacrifice ritual. Because I've definitely killed more, because I killed 4 people just in the gold place. Like, I killed 4 at the gold place, I fed like 4 to the weird guy. The weird fox-looking dude who, like, hides in the shadows. So yeah, it probably means that one. Also, give me whatever you're doing. Resurrect you first? Yeah, don't worry. In the morning you should be resurrected. And this is why we needed graves. Let's go! To the graves! Reset cooldowns is your favorite. It was already off cooldown. I just didn't have I didn't have time. I didn't have the money. Yeah. Yeah, we need a lot of gold, honestly. Like the golden bars. Okay. That is great, so I can fill these up a bit more. You know, looking at this though, maybe I should have put the outhouse like closer to the poop box, because then I can just like shuffle them from one to the other. But now I just have tons of it myself, so who cares? Dead body above the statue? You're right! I didn't see it. It's like rotting. Why are you still making the crying sounds? You can't see the body anymore, it doesn't exist. And thanks for pointing that out, because I don't know if I would have seen it. There we go. We need food. Can I afford to? I have loads of grass. I love that I got that upgrade. If I couldn't just feed everyone grass all the time, I doubt I'd be able to manage this many people. We're gonna need more than this. Let's make the rest of the grass. Stingy meat gruel, some hot meat broths. There we go. Everyone should be loving life again. I need to upgrade. Okay. Time for your favorite follower to return to the living. Yep. I was about to do it. I thought I like selected something though. So many things all the time. Alright, sermon time, everyone. Give me your prayers. Okay, crown. Well, I guess it's time to do this. Don't you have people to bring into the cult? I do. Were you thinking of being one of them? Hold on. I'll do that in a minute then. Let me revive Robot Dog. Come on, I don't have enough people. They keep dying. Everyone's old. I can't revive them fast enough. Alright. That is the old. That's the wrong Robot Dog. Here we go. This is the one we wanted. You're gonna join on your main account. Alright, I think we might have a couple of people to bring in. But I will check. And yeah, I definitely lost some faith when I did that. So maybe I should do it afterwards. Or, you know, the other way around. I do my sermon. Do the sermon after I've revived someone. So probably Max Taos. I'm just gonna take that. There we go. Just nothing of the orb, whoop. Do you still have your swanky hat? I don't know. I don't know if that's one of the permanent things, because like when I marry someone, they're permanent, like through death. Like if they die and I revive them, I'm still married to them. But I don't know if that job thing still works like that. Anyway, Chestnutty, you can make a character. I may just accept and then leave if it's not happening, because I'm pretty sure they still get the chance to make it. I just won't have to be around for it. Let's have this. Level ups come from interaction, right? For members. Yeah, I have to do stuff with them, but it's a lot of effort to do that. And materials. We need more of those. No, who's the sick person? Come back. Go to bed. Take some of those. Everyone has enough food. Everything's stinky. I'm not going to bother cleaning up their vomit or poop. That could be someone else's job. I'm just going to take some of this. Alright. What else do I need to do? I need to find people that I'm actually going to use on these, like, trips. It's like, M is one. Do you already have a gift? Generate devotion faster, never sleep. Increase movement speed, sure. And Nicholas! NXT Nicholas, thank you for the prime. Appreciate it, thank you. And I took my eye away for 1 second and M disappeared. Where did she go? What is happening down here? Alright. Get inspired. We need you a high level. But I can't remember if it's you or if it's the other one. We're running out of people in chat when we join the cult. Oh no, I know. We definitely are. I have another one here. Yeah, I thought we had two. I just didn't check. Alright. And Chestnutty did make someone, it just doesn't look like it. Okay. Accept. There we go. You can also be a refiner. Just in case we need those. Always take more. Fill those up a bit. There we go. Your dude is now being creative. Don't worry, he's in. I had to go through an ad break and refresh the page. Oh. What is that sound? What happened? It was in my left ear. Who was kissing? Oh my god, that like scared me. Okay. I actually can't believe how many old people we have. I'm gonna wait for them to finish their conversation, even though it doesn't look like he's enjoying it. There we go. Can I add your name on a follower without the extension, as I don't have a PC available at the moment? We currently don't have any more followers, but I could do that next time, yeah. I'm so close to doing the Twitch thing, I think. Yeah, I don't know what to do with these people. Alright, let's do this again for the next thing we go on. M is just a classic. We have to take M every time. Like, huge fervor buff. How'd you get the swanky hat back? I need to... Actually, that's a good point. I need to find you, because you're one of the ones I need to level up. Oh my god, but where are you? There you are. Alright, I'm giving you everything. You can have pets, you can have inspiration, you can have a bribe. Why is everyone disgusting, though? Stop throwing up, please. Be civil. Alright. Yes. Wait, where is he? He's someone I need to level up to. Where is he? There's just too much going on. Like, I can't pick people out. Oh, there he is. Alright. Come as level 10? I know. I can't remember what your ability is, though, so I don't actually know if it's any good. I feel like at this stage, the only thing I need to do is make sure that I have, like, a handful, or, you know, like, three decent people that can take on the things with me every time. Never sleep. Sure, have a small gift. Actually, wait. Oh, I probably could have done that to M. Robot dog, where are you? I'll give you a gift as well. I wish I could, like, call them to me. Like, go through the list and be like, appear in front of me. I have no clue where they are, though. Level you anyway. I don't know where you are. Stop. Oh, this is why everyone's being gross. Probably. Robot dog, where are you? You're not in a mine. As far as I can tell. If you're like back here somewhere, I won't be able to tell either. I may just have to turn you into a thing. Oh my god. What is wrong with everyone? Whoa, I just like picked up a fertilizer by walking past. I didn't even press a button. It just like got sucked inside my pockets. Alright, this is gonna be my like last attempt at finding Robot Dog. Before I just turn everyone into demons. I don't see you in the bulk. Like, you might be there, but I can't tell. Alright. Alright. So, who do we need? We wanted Darth, definitely. Got a crowd around to throw up, of course. It's what it feels like, yeah. Man, that's more fervor. Again, I can't use multiple of the same type. So, I just need to take the highest. What did I take last time? More starting hearts. That's not bad, to be fair. Compared to some of the other stuff. I could take the explosion damage, maybe. Yeah, let's take the starting hearts. Let's see. That could be huge. Like, it could look cool. Okay. We'll drain this one here. And honestly, I'm just going to let people go hungry. I can't be bothered with it right now. They expect too much from me. I'm gonna have terrible ability, aren't I? Considering I haven't used you yet, I feel like that must be the case. Also, is the Twitch thing ready? It is. That's a new follower, isn't it? Oh, no, it's meats. Meat's not bad. In fact, meat is something I could use right now. If I'm making some bad meals, I'm making some bad meals. It's fine by me. There we go. Alright. Everyone's happy? I'm leaving. Yes. No, we're going to the other dungeon. One at the top. So, are we going to see him now? Or is he going to be, like, right at the back? No, I guess we haven't actually freed him yet. Also, gotta pay my people tax. Welcome to the cults. Is this the final boss? It is, but I imagine I still have to beat this like 4 times to actually get to it. Because with all the other doors, I had to beat it 3 times, then on the 4th I could challenge the boss. Oh, this is cool. Oh, never mind, maybe it's not. Form ritual. I needed 20. Let's go. Oh, they just like teleported. I thought it was going to be like the other rooms, so I had to like go through a dungeon to get to them, but I guess it's not like the same. Hey, oh dear. Oh, chance of poisoning enemies, maybe that. 16, they're all 16. I could take invincibility and a poison axe. That's not too bad. I don't like the poison effect though, but I think we can make use of that. All right, I guess I go up. It's always a bit spooky when you have to pick weapons before something that shouldn't be a fight. Does anyone know how far along in the game? I mean, I have to imagine this is like the final boss. Vessel, I relinquish you from your service to the Red Crown. Return it to me and embrace the end that awaits. With this last service of my most devout, devoted follower, I'll be freed. Finally, I will be free. Approach, vessel, and lay your life down at my feet. Wait, who are they? They're my people. Why has he captured my people? I'd rather not, to be honest. Nah, I don't want to get sacrificed. Whoa! I have wings! It's my crown. So you have betrayed me, lamb. You have shunned my gospel and claimed yourself a false idol. That crown is mine by divine right. You think to stand in the very face of death? Master, allow me. I'll give this wretch a taste of your wrath.
His legs!
Hello, Baal. So, what are your attacks like? Whoa. Yeah, the range on this seems so janky. I feel like I shouldn't be able to hit him from this far away. Wait. Did I hit one of them and then it hit something else? I can't tell why some of these things are exploding. It's my spike demon things, I think. Alright. I will take care of this beast, master. I'll cut that crown from its head. Aim? Oh no. Ah! Okay, teleport away then. Stop with the teleporting and the scary stuff. Oh, they come back. That almost baited me. Okay. I haven't even used my fervor thing yet. I never felt like I was going to get hit, so I never had to use my invincibility. You think yourself victorious? You think yourself safe? Do not forget you belong to me. Even after I've slaughtered you, your pain will not end. You cannot escape me, even in death. Oh. I'm gonna go hang out in the corner. What is this? Oh, this is the one. Oh, he exploded. I hit him. First hit on the boss. Hey, dude. Hit these guys again. I can't tell if my fleece is doing anything. I don't see the damage increase. honestly. That's a lot of spikes. Oh, it came up faster than I thought as well. Alright. Finally used my invincibility thing. Okay. Okay, I'm just using this.
Just tank the rest. Tank the rest.
Third phase. Did you believe me defeated? Did you think that to be all there was to a being such as I? You thought yourself above a god? Oh. Oh? Okay. I'm ready. Oh! Oh, I love him. You are corrupt, false idol. Your corruption is no doubt spread. My dudes! Put down my dudes. Gross. Why can't I hit this one? Why can't I hit it? It's not fair! What's wrong with that eye? Is it bugged? Can I let my people down? Oh no, is my game broken? Wait, did I get hit there but didn't do anything? I don't know what to do. Oh! Okay. There we go, I got one of them. I don't know what the conditions are there, though. I don't like this. Can I kill the thing under the ground, please? There we go. Oh yeah, this is interesting. It's too much. This is too bullet hell for what this game has been so far. I just want to tank it. I can't. Wait! Okay, yeah, I'm gonna die. That's fine. Your cultists drop further. Hard to see red, though. They were dropping further? I haven't been using it because I didn't think I like could replenish it. I thought I had to kill them to get it. Okay, at least I have an idea of what's happening now, though. And maybe get better weapons. Like, I liked... Honestly, I feel like my... The invincibility thing may not actually be that good, because there's no obvious I'm gonna take damage, now I should do something else type moments. Great leader, I like you. No, I love you. Would you make me the happiest creature in the world and marry me? Sure thing. In the morning. In the morning. So I was actually getting a ton of fervor. Yeah, I didn't notice it. I was trying to keep an eye on the, like, the eye things, and I assumed I was only getting further when I killed those, which was barely happening. Alright. When everyone wakes up, I'm going to, Destructo 2, apparently. Maybe you can hit it only when the eye is open. I can't tell. It seems something was off. Now, what about you? Oh, you just proposed to me. That I said yes. Let's fix some beds. I don't have gold. I can't fix beds. He lost a fair bit in his first phase. I lost a ton to the eyes. I don't know about... Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I was definitely... I'm not good with the... What are they called? The red orbs? The stuff they throw at you all the time. And it looks like we may not have any more people, so I may make a snail person myself. Alright. Choose form. Where are the snails? There he is. I want a crab person as well. Alright, which of these looks good? Honestly, the default is probably one of the nicer ones. I'll keep that. Have some markings. And you may keep your name. I won't try and change you. If he marries, it means I'm gonna die. No, I haven't been sacrificing people for a while. You're probably safe. Alright. We're only halfway through the night. I'm gonna go play a game of knucklebones, maybe? Not sure what to do while I wait. Alright. I'm back, you shrumpy. Shroomy. Let's go. It'd be cool if the races of followers had different bonuses. That would be kind of cool, yeah. I like a 5. I love a 6. Oh, I needed that 6. Not as much as I needed that 5, though. Okay, well, now I really need a 6. Thank you. Thank you, game. No, don't give him a 5, and then I'll be very happy. Oh, 44 to 5. Although that kind of hurts. It's still okay, though. If he doesn't get a 6, then we're still doing pretty well. I'm taking away a 5, too. No. I know it. I can feel it. I'm going to lose my my 6s. I'll get rid of the 2s. Sets him back enough, and if I can just, like... Yeah, how'd you get rid of my 1s? Well, now I'm a bit spooked. He doesn't want to get rid of my 4, either. Keenoe loses, Destructor Man has insane odds. I mean, this game is just a gamble. Like, it's not that hard to play, but there's a lot of luck. Let's throw the 5 in here. Yeah, I don't mind if he hits a 2. That's fine to me. Oh, there's the 6. That's bad. I actually may have to get rid of the 1s, otherwise he may win before I can do anything else. That feels so bad. Yeah, I need a 6. I need a 6 or there is nothing I can do. I can't. I'm putting it here and I have to get a 6 next turn. Okay. Actually, no, I still need to get... Okay, I can get rid of his 1, so there's still another turn. But I have to roll a 6. 3, 5, 4, 6. We got the 6! Okay. It's still not gonna be enough. I need to get, like, nothing but 4s. 5 is kind of okay. He didn't even stack them up. Okay. I win! Oh, so very close. I'm sorry, Destructo Man. Keenoe should run the predictions for this. Why should I run the predictions? You won 1 Keenoe ball. Congratulations. Is it daytime yet? It's not even daytime yet. I'm doing another one. One more. Always shroomy, max bet. Oh, and now it's daytime. Whatever. I do it anyway. I like this game too much. Really, it's just gambling, but it's a fun gambling. I'm getting rid of that 6. You may not keep it. You lost 1 ball, I know. It's gambling with a little bit of thoughts. Ah. That makes it good, then. I'm spreading out my wands. I'm not stacking them in case I have to put something else on it. Oh my god. I better get a 5 at some point. If I never get a 5, I'm going to cry. He's rolling nothing but 5s. I'll do that. That's okay. He's actually rolling nothing but 5s. I'm gonna put it there. I don't want to lock that left. He's rolling nothing but 5s! Give me a 5. Oh my god. Yes, it's not enough. What is that? What is that look? He's goated. He's got weighted dice. I can tell. After that last game, he's just like, he painted all his dice just to only have 5s. Oh well. Easy come, easy go. We lost nothing. Alright, I can leave this way. Let's get some stuff in this. More rigged. I don't know. I do like the game. Let me leave. If I, like, try and leave too fast, it just turns me around immediately. Alright, so what did I need to do? We had a marriage. No one else to induct. Someone died, I'm assuming. I can't see a body, but... Alright. Oh, there we go. I don't even know who this is. And we need poop. Oh, no. Is it gonna happen? Is it gonna happen again? All followers have fallen asleep. That's safe. Just so you know, I'm not against you guys trying to crash the game again if you want to. I'll just try and like save before it happens. Alright. Time to wake up everyone. We got a marriage. So I can't revive anyone. Can't sleep. I don't know how it works. Wait, can I marry M again? What is this? Is that an option? Where is Destructive Man? There you are. Bringing logs to the wedding. Double marry M? I actually may have to try that. I need to see what it does. Yo, who did he marry? I married Destructo Man. He proposed to me and I said yes. We don't need the rest of this. I think maybe we need a food one. Nah, we're fine. All the vomited stuff is gone as well. Actually, wait, before you go, let's see if I can level up Robodog. Have a gift? Is everyone dancing again? Who's that? Get out of the way. I'm trying to spy a robot dog. Before he like dies of his illness. Prison though. Have a pet. Is that enough? It is! Nice. Excellent. You may now go to bed. This is the happiest day of my life. You're welcome. Revive you? I don't think it's not off cooldown yet. I have been trying to revive people off cooldown, but I didn't have did someone die here? What's happening? Or is the poop shack full? It's all full. Oh, M. Yes! I got the level up. Oh. M, have more things. I don't know how close you are to a level up, though. Not very, but we're using you in, like, everything I go to. Where are you going? You're so hard to follow. Alright. Darth as well. M and Darth I like always use. And then the other one is more of a it varies. You know, never sleep as well. And I think I just need to bribe, and I think that's all I can do here. What a level up too, perfect. We're going to be even stronger for it. Alright, we got some big level ups there, honestly. No, no, no. If you're tired, then go to bed! Wait, I said work. Alright, let's make some of these. That should keep everyone happy for a while. It's not a lot of food, but it's good food. Alright. Time to turn people into things. Nay, more starting hearts. That could definitely be an idea. Let's go for this one, though. More explosion damage. I haven't seen that made for a while. I should probably be trying to level them. Explosion damage. Where are the others? There is M, more fervor. Level 9. So Robodog's the only one higher than that, I think. But I don't know what his ability is, and I have a feeling it's not very good. I'm gonna go find him. There's Darth at the bottom, so I can remember that easy. That's not Robodog. Is he too old or something? Why can't I see him? I wonder if there are any... Okay, I need to give myself, like, every bonus I can for this fight. I need to give myself food. Alright. I need to go fishing, actually. I think that's what I have to do. I'm not giving myself a poop hole. Alright. Let's go fishing. I need to get ingredients. I could buy fish, to be fair. Let's just buy some fish, it's quicker. Give me everything you have. And looking at this, I could probably just buy stuff from him and sell it to my, like, sell bin. And we could probably just get rich off that. Or, you know. Oh, yeah. Does the contribution actually work in the game, and does it count as spam? Yes. Contribution to the Cultist Totem is Twitch integrated, so... I can show you in a second, hold on. So the purple bar above this, every time someone contributes, it adds to it. Although I'm not sure how it works. I lowered the cost of the redeem because I assumed it didn't have anything to do with it, but maybe if I like up the cost, it'd make a difference. But yeah, whenever that's like fully full, then I get like a random shuffle thing. All right, it's just this to unlock left, I think. Just like one thing. We're so close. So, I need to make food, and I need to eat one of them. Alright, I'm gonna have one of these. I'm gonna make three, just in case other people try and eat them before me. Nom nom nom. Alright, so what does that give me? He gave me one HP, that's fine. Anything that helps, I have my demons ready, and they're all pink. Alright. Can I make multiple demon summoning things? No. Shame. I'm not surprised, but it's a shame. Do the boss. Don't worry, I'm heading back. Round two. Hold on. If it does feel faster with higher costs, you definitely need to increase the cost. I agree. I'll maybe check it after this, but for now, I need to check this again. I wonder if it's going to go through the same stuff. Like, if it's going to ask me if I want to accept it or reject it. If he's going to act as if I betrayed him a second time. Don't really use Twitch that much, so thank you for the answers. No, no problem. It's not very obvious anyway, because if you don't already know a lot of, like, Twitch-integrated things, then... Yeah, you just wouldn't know about it. Alright, I like the look of this. I like Merciless because it gives you a crit chance. Swords are pretty nice. These are both swords. I don't love Gauntlets, so I'm definitely taking this. And out of these, I don't like Divine Blast. Ghosts are cool, but I don't know if they're good. And a devastating melee attack that can be charged for increased power. Let's go with that. It says it's devastating. I'm assuming that it has like higher damage than the rest, so that could be really nice. Let's go. Those are really good. Are you just saying that, or are they definitely better? Because I don't know the stats on any of these things. Alright, we've already been through this. I'm gonna skip it. I do wonder why he, like, summons everyone in here, though. I refuse. I will not be sacrificed. This is my crown now. Also, I think my hat just turned into my sword. Alright. So this guy should be too much trouble. Spooky. Oh. Oh, why did that come out from, like, behind me? Oh. Oh. Sorry, Baal. Probably... Wait. Summon the cults. I'll take care of this beast master. I'll cut the crown from his head. Yes, we've already heard that aim. You couldn't do it. That hit me. Stop teleporting behind me. Oh, that came out faster than I thought it would. Okay. At least he is dead. I love how happy I look, like, all the time. Alright. Come get me, boss man. He definitely hurt his own guy with that. Ah, oh, I hate the orbs, they're so much harder. I can't even see if he's doing anything here. Yep. I actually have no idea how to do this. I'm going to lose all my HP before I even get to the scary stage. You stay there, I'm gonna beat you up. I like to pick up. No. Okay, cool. Glad that guy didn't get me. I actually can't tell with this. I don't know whether it's better to, get it to the line or anywhere past the line. You know, pick up HP challenge. I know I needed one, but I can pick it up at any time. There is HP there. I know, I see it, but I didn't want to pick it up when I had only half a heart missing. Because otherwise I'm wasting HP. But yeah, I can wait. As long as I'm not like on half a heart, then I'm fine to not pick it up yet. Yep, again, very scary, especially when his eyes come out. Alright, so apparently these guys drop further, so I should be using my abilities. But I also don't know how often I can hit these eyes. Yeah, plus I need to be close to hit them. Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, so I need to get it on the line for the bonus. Yeah, you got an eye. I can't pick this up. Oh my god. Where are the eyes gonna pop up? This one. I didn't even hit it. Can I... kill this eye, please. I see another heart, too, which is nice. Maybe this is the sort of fight where you do want to get loads of the, like, loads of the healing type stuff. I keep dropping hearts. This is really nice. Back up. I'm ready.
Oi!
Okay. That was actually faster than I could hit. There we go. No more eyes. Are you dead yet? Are you dead yet? Is that it? No more phases?
He's a cutie.
The one who waits.
You've supplanted me, a vessel no more, instead a crown-bearing deity. Damned lamb!
I'm at your mercy. Are you to be a vengeful false idol, or a merciful coward? No longer can you blame your vile acts on me. I'm gonna spare him. You may join my cult.
You weak, sniveling, foul thing, you wait, wait!
Aww. Spare him? Already have.
Yay, group hug.
No? Alright. Wow, everyone's glowing. Give him a little cuddle. I wish I could.
He will become the new Keenoe.
Sacrifice reborn vessel. Ascend once more and take true form. No longer a servant, and I didn't read the rest. Thank you for playing, noble disciple. Please spread the good words near and far so that others will be blessed with the divine teachings of the mighty lamb.
Dude, excellent game.
Extremely addictive, and honestly, I love like every part of it. If there were any complaints, is that there's too much to do. I want to spend all my time playing Knucklebones and fishing and like going in the dungeon and stuff. But there's always things to be doing with my people, but that's probably my fault for having like, you know, 40 people at all times. That was like the equilibrium. Like, they kept dying off, and I could only revive them fast enough to maintain 40. Marry who waits. You should look into Hades for next Tuesday. No guarantees I'll be streaming every Tuesday, but I would like to play Hades. Alright. So this isn't him. This is the one that I bought from the spider at the start. Alright, I'll do a raffle to see if anyone's there for it. That was awesome. What, that last fight or the game? Because I'm in for either. And Raggedy Lad, welcome to the cult. What else is there to do? I mean, there's a load of unlocks. I can maybe check my, I don't know, good question. Hold on. I'm going to tab out and see if there's any, like, achievements. I know you guys probably can't really see anything. Or rather, it's frozen. I don't know, I'm missing a load of achievements. Sacrifice 10 followers, unlock all the fleeces, beat some people without taking damage, unlock basically everything. And then there's something called Godhood, which is no longer a servant, no less than a god, but I don't know what the requirements are for that. So yeah, I could maybe try and get the sacrificing one at least. Anyway, the one who waits, please spare me. I already have. What am I doing with this? Do I keep him as the one who waits? You're slow when sick and bed rest. You know the sentence when they preach. That's good. Harder to level up and...
we'll never reach old age. Immortal.
I'm keeping him as he is. Yeah, he stays. Welcome. Here's my trophy. You are my poop cleaning trophy. You may have something to make you more efficient, though. Most resources generate devotion faster. You can just be a speedy poop cleaner. The immortal janitor. We need it. Like, look at this. Get to work, the one who waits below. You got a job to do. Alright. What is happening? Go to bed, everyone. The immortal janitor is so good, though. Like, that's his punishment. I don't know why I was interrupting that. I felt like I saw an icon. They were probably just praying. Ready to go to bed. There is a Twitch thing ready. Does he sleep? I don't know, but I didn't have a necklace for no sleeping. How long will I go today? Maybe 20 more minutes? I'm not going to stay up till 11 at least, I think. Wait, I just realized my demon things are still up there. Look, I didn't take my demons. Even though I had them in the fight, I think. Hello. Demon leader, don't judge me, but... Oh, it's the poop thing, isn't it? Yep. Sure, you know what? I'll make a couple in case anyone else wants one. There you go. Come get your poop. What? What is happening? What? What happened? Someone explain, what was that? I tried to make poop food and then I got like an upgrade. I would like to make more poop food. Come get it. Ken Vods, you disgusting person. He loved it. No one else, Keenoe to continue streaming, but this time I'm saying this is a nice endpoint. Yeah, we can come up here then. Unlock Poople. Maybe for the God achievement, you need to accept his offer to die. Oh, maybe. I don't know. I think I'm probably going to look that up, but... Yeah. I may call it here, then. It is nice. It feels fitting to beat the final boss and then end it. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Also, they still ate the poop. Why? What are you doing? You ate the poop! And I have no idea why. You'd absolutely want another 6-hour stream, but... Too fitting to end it here. Yeah, I'll probably come back to this at some point. Like, I feel like I still have one more stream of this, like, out of this save, because I do still want to try and like get loads of unlocks, do some more like cleanup now that I'm not specifically working towards anything. But yeah, I have so much stone. All right, I think I'm gonna say that's it then. So, thanks for coming, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and enjoy Cult of the Lamb. To be honest, if you're going to do this again, it's better as variety. Yeah, I mean, this was just sort of a game where I kind of wanted to play for more than just an hour at a time. But I feel like there's a lot of things that I could just play for, like, you know, an hour and then move on to something else, which I may do in the future. Maybe I'll have some days where I'm playing, like, 4 different games. But, yep, alright. See you later, guys. Next stream is Wednesday, which is tomorrow, actually. Yeah. All right. See you guys then, or Friday. Bye-bye.